Hello, I'm Richie Retro Gamer here, and I'm playing on Freestyle Metal X on PlayStation 2 on a track editor and a track I called Motomania. You know, I couldn't seem to fit the A in, but yeah. So I'm just gonna have a best round on this track. Let's go. There's like a way, like a code or something that would let you like sort of like glitch out into the outside sort of area on your level out to. That'd be wicked. That'd be brilliant, that one.
Take one look. broken down. Anything you see, you know it's gonna be Mace's face, Mace's face.
Speed up. Come on, girl. You got this. A bit too early. Come on. Absolutely good for scoring. Even the levels on it are absolutely just awesome. You know, your levels. Plus, you know, you can even top freestyle. If you go in one level, it even lets you. There's even ways you can get into the other levels. It's absolutely awesome. soundtrack in this game as well. Quite a few Motorhead songs in here. Right, it's not good. Yeah. Most of the time I'm nervous. Yeah. Freestyle Metal X on a track I called Motor Mania, and that was a really good track I made. I definitely enjoyed that. Absolutely loved it. One of the best tracks I made on the game. So I'll end the video here. So as I say, ta ta, chibio, and a yellow ass on. Take care, stay tuned, goodbye.